Alright guys, and it looks like we are on another boss fight in Divinity. Like I said, I don't really know how to YouTube record these, so anytime I see a boss, you know, with an HP tag like this, I'm going to assume it's going to be a long fight, and that's pretty much what I'm going to record. I'm pretty sure I'm underleveled for this. I could be wrong. Just by looking at it, it looks like there's 1, 2, 3, 4 level 6s and 1 level 7. I'm only level 5 on all my characters. So there's a very big possibility that this is not going to turn out well in my favor, but you know what, let's see what happens. Looks like we have an ooze barrel here. Ooze works well with fire, actually. I think so. Oh, there's more. There's another one. There's a ranger, a shaman, and a ranger. Okay. Alright. Well, looks like we're fighting anyway. The fearsome, please don't summon. Please don't summon something. What is he doing? He just... Fear has gripped this character, cannot be controlled, and will automatically try to... Okay, well, I don't think this is going to work out very well, but you know what? 420 kappa, let's go for it. I don't even know what I want at this point. Let's, ranger, fearsome, warrior, let's go all the way back there. So this guy is really upset. Does he have a crossbow? Is that what he's using? Oh, that's why. That would explain a lot. Okay, then. That target's too far. Well, how about we walk up 2 action points here? Still too far? Nope, we're good. Get him! Yeah! Alright, cool. Let's get a fire elemental. Let's put a fire elemental, like, right over here. Maybe, like, right... behind that water barrel, so this way the ranged, maybe we'll try to hit them and they'll like get body blocked or something. I have no clue. We'll see what happens. Okay, actually looks like I can just hit right over that, so it doesn't even matter. Okay then, well this guy is big and fat, so I want him. Let's focus him. Burning and knockdown failed, no problem. It's okay, I forgive you. Please don't kill me. 61. Okay, well then, you know, I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to be here yet, but, that was a lot of damage. Yes, it was. That hit me very, very hard. I'm scared at what this guy's gonna... Oh, that's right, my character is feared. What's he gonna do? Why do you do so much damage? Okay, so we gotta knock Big Papa out of play, so we're just gonna stun him in the face here and hope it actually works. It says 100%. Stun failed. 110% chance to set stun status. Well, clearly, I'm missing something because it's over 100%, but clearly it doesn't want to stun, but that's okay. We can make do with what we have. Looks like we have a water barrel there, and we have a stun arrow. Can target terrain to electrify. Electrify? Well, shit, I stunned everybody. That's not what I wanted to do. I didn't think about that. Well, sometimes in life, guys, you just say whoops and then get poisoned and then you die. And then I don't know what's happening at this point. Oh, it's your turn, Midora. Good to know, good to know. Can you walk up 3? Are you gonna get stunned if you walk here? Get her. Just charge. Just broom. Wait, what? Oh, that doesn't work because I'm stunned. Slap? Oh, okay, that, So, let's see what's happening here. Yep, I just got slapped in the face, and this guy is going to shoot, and boom, 26. 26 isn't that much. He just meleeed me from across the screen. I call him Mapack. I don't know what exactly is happening right now, guys, but okay, alright. Three hits, alright. Miss, good job, I dodged that one. Incoming Laser Bolt of Doom, which just stunned my character, okay. And then the slap for 40, and then poof. Alright, well. I guess this is a scenario, guys, of what can really happen in Divinity if you decide to make one wrong turn and stun all of your characters. Well, one character is feared, and then the next thing you know, your main character is tripped on the floor, and then all of a sudden, everyone in your party gets stunned for about 6 turns straight. It's actually a really fun game, because all it takes is one wrong move that you just weren't thinking about to just snowball and monopolize on that, and then the next thing you know, your party has been defeated. So, yeah, I guess we'll see what happens next, but with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll see you guys tomorrow. If I can alt-tab, that's how I end it. There we go.